Cabin crew, please close doors. Thank you.
Welcome aboard Air Canada.
Bienvenue à bord Air Canada. Pour votre sécurité et votre confort, nous vous prions d'écouter attentivement cette prédiction.
For your safety and comfort, we ask that you pay attention to this short video. Please place baggage in the overhead bin and heavier items under the seats in front of you.
Veuillez ranger les bagages dans le coffre supérieur et les bagages plus lourds sous le siège devant. En prévision du décollage, asseyez-vous confortablement. Redressez le dossier de votre siège et rangez votre tablette.
In preparation for takeoff, make sure you're comfortably seated with your seat back upright and tray table shows. For your safety, you must wear your seatbelt when the seatbelt light has been turned on, and we suggest wearing it even when the sign is turned off.
Pour votre sécurité, gardez toujours votre ceinture bouclée lorsque la consigne est allumée. Nous vous conseillons de la garder attachée en tout temps, même après l'extinction de la consigne. Attachez votre ceinture et ajustez-la autour de vos hanches. Pour la détacher, soulevez la partie supérieure de la boucle ou appuyez sur le bouton.
Fasten your seatbelt by adjusting it around your head. To release it, lift the upper portion or press on the release button. Air quality is important to us. That's why we always ensure that you enjoy a non-smoking environment.
La qualité de l'air est importante pour nous. C'est pourquoi nous tenons à vous offrir un environnement sans. À partir de maintenant, et jusqu'à ce qu'une annonce soit faite à l'arrivée, nos appareils électroniques portatifs doivent être réglés en mode avion.
At this time, your portable electronic devices must be set to airplane mode until an announcement is made upon arrival. The illustrated card in your seat pocket or magazine wrap explains the many safety features of this aircraft. Please review it sometime before takeoff.
La carte illustrée placée dans la pochette du siège ou dans le porte-revue explique les nombreux éléments de sécurité propres à cet avion. Veuillez en prendre connaissance avant le décollage.
If there is a need to evacuate the aircraft, leave your personal belongings behind or follow the seat mounted lighting in the aisle to the nearest emergency exit.
Une fois évacué l'avion, laissez vos effets personnels. Suivez l'éclairage du siège côté couloir jusqu'à l'issue de secours la plus proche.
There are four exits located on each side of the aircraft. All of these are indicated by the green exit sign. Please locate the one nearest you.
Il y a quelques suites secours de chaque côté de l'appareil. Elles sont toutes signalées par une enseigne verte. Veuillez repérer celle qui est la plus près de vous. Si la pression de la cabine change, un masque à oxygène ou une languette rouge tombera du panneau au-dessus de vous. Restez assis. Tirez la languette ou le masque vers vous. Utilisez ensuite la bande élastique pour maintenir le masque sur votre nez et votre bouche. Et respirez normalement pour activer l'arrivée d'oxygène. Mettez toujours votre masque avant d'aider quelqu'un.
If the cabin pressure changes, an oxygen mask or a red tab will drop from the panel above you. Remain seated. Pull the mask or the tab to bring the mask towards you. Use the support strap to hold the mask over your mouth and nose. Breathe normally to start the flow of oxygen. Always secure your own mask before assisting another person. If there is an emergency landing on water, reach under the seat or beside your leg rest. Remove the elastic band if required. Pull out the life vest from the pouch.
Dans le cas d'un atterrissage, prenez la pochette contenant les gilets de sauvetage sous le siège ou près du repose-jambe. Retirez la bande élastique au besoin et sortez le gilet de la pochette. Enfilez le gilet. Fixez le crochet autour de la taille et ajustez la ceinture. Ne gonflez votre gilet qu'au moment de quitter l'avion. Pour gonfler le gilet, tirez la languette ou soufflez dans le tube.
Slip it on. Fasten the waist clip and tighten the belt. Pulling the tab will inflate the life vest. You can also inflate it by blowing into the tube. The life vest should only be inflated as you leave the aircraft. If you need any assistance or have any concerns, please let one of us know.
Si vous avez besoin d'aide, ou si vous avez des préoccupations, adressez-vous simplement à l'un d'entre nous. Merci d'avoir choisi de voyager avec Air Canada.
Thank you for choosing to fly with Air Canada.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Prepare for takeoff.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please keep your seatbelt fastened while the seatbelt sign is on. We recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Toilets are located at each end of the cabin. Remember that smoking is not permitted at any time. This includes e-cigarettes. In just a few moments, we'll commence our in-flight service, offering you the chance to purchase from our selection of fresh food available today. Full details can be found in your in-flight brochure. You can also purchase a selection of hot beverages together with drinks and snacks from the bar. We accept payments in pounds, euros, most major currencies, and debit or credit cards. The correct change would be greatly appreciated. And if we could be of any further assistance, then just ask us. We join you in the cabin shortly.
The flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you hot or cold drinks and food. Please check the magazine in front of you for our latest offers on food, drink, and duty-free shopping.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will shortly be passing through with food and drink. Please check the magazine in front of you for the full menu as well as our duty-free offers. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, take full advantage of your tax-free allowances today and make some amazing savings to absolute sea grade. In your in-flight brochure, you'll find details of our award-winning collection of gifts, most with massive discounts, some of them are exclusive to you as an EasyJet customer. Make the most of your opportunity to shop and save from the comfort of your seat. If you'd like to see any product, have any questions, or would like to make great savings, then just ask us to join you in the cabin shop.
gentlemen, the captain has turned on the seatbelt sign. Please make sure your seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we start our descent, please make sure your seatbacks and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins.
Giving crew prepare for landing.
comfort, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. This will indicate that we have parked at the gate and that it is safe for you to move about. Please check around your seat for any personal belongings you may have brought on board with you, and please use caution when opening the overhead bins, as heavy articles may have shifted around during the flight. If you require deplaning assistance, please remain in your seat until all other passengers have deplaned. One of our crew members will then be pleased to assist you. I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we are looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.